on too, all right, like that. But I remember, sometimes you don't get a favorable. That doesn't stop you. Hello, from sharing the good news.
That's right.
Because the person is just there to receive it. You just haven't met them. But they're waiting. They're waiting for you to come. They won't come. There's people that won't come to church. They'll give all kind of reasons. And maybe they've been hurt. Now, don't raise your hand. How many have ever been hurt in a church? Yeah. My family and me? My first club, you know? Yep. Even left the church. But we went to another church. We still kept the family in church. Like that. Like that. So you can get hurt and all different things. Look at me carefully. You don't stop serving the Lord because you are hurt.
That's right. Amen.
You don't go backwards.
Amen.
You're determined. That's where your will comes in. I will to serve the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Jesus said that at when he was in the Garden of Gethsemane. He didn't want to go to that cross.
Yeah.
No. I mean, he was just as human as I, even though he was the Son of God. But he said, nevertheless, Father, not what? My will, but your will be done. Oh, church, God can't even go over your will. If you're so determined to go in a certain route, a certain way, you can go that way for you. Oh boy. You can go that way all your life.
Right.
And I think, well, God won't go over your will. He has given you and I a will. Thank God for it. A will inside that we're determined to raise our family for the Lord.
Amen.
We're determined to be in the church. If someone said that offended us, well, Lord will forgive them if we have to go to them. Whatever you can do. But I'm determined to be in the house of God.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And I thank the Lord for that determination. Here are the great things. Go ye.